tackled by Chad Spanberger. Drive lead 2-1 here in the top of the fifth. Two outs. Durin Olinger back to work. Vilade lines that one into right field. That is going to sit down fair. It's going to get into the corner. And that is going to score both runners. Vilade going for third. He is in safely with a two-run triple. And the Tourists take a 3-2 lead here in the fifth.